try to import orchestral samples into the UAP engine. The result can be quite interesting.